Today, I've got my waders on, heading out to this nice looking river in hopes of catching some smallmouth or pike. Within the first 30 minutes, I see this pike come up and short strike my rooster tail, so I have some pretty good hope for the day. After that, I continue to move down the river and connect on my first smallmouth bass. Then I guess you can say I found them, because I just kept on getting bites and ended up catching a total of 4 beautiful looking river smallmouth that day.